Hey guys, let's do a hopefully quick video on my paddle vest here. It's a Nautilus NPV 500 or 50. No, it's a 500. NPV 500. I prefer this style. The front pad and the back open sides. It's far more comfortable for me. Lots more flexibility. The only thing is, with all the neoprene on it, after about an hour, it starts to feel like you're in a smelly old wetsuit. So anyway, the way I've got this set up, in one of the side pouches over here, is a packet with a couple of glow sticks. On the front here, I've got this great little versatile pouch. It's got a front flap. On the inside, I always keep some trail mix bars. Good for munching on when you're out paddling. Side here, my Fox 40 whistle. It's been shaved down, so it doesn't have that big round profile here. It's a little flatter. The mid part of the pouch, my fishing licenses and whatnot. And then the back of the pouch is my GPS, and that's hooked to the vest, so that when I take it out, it's on a lanyard. Then on the opposite side is a large mesh pouch. Most of the time, all I keep in here is Suunto compass thermometer. But I usually throw in a bandana. And then, centrally right here, you see Gerber Protégé. Fairly heavy, but, you know, if you have to get out and make a fire quickly, having this to hack through. This cord, easy to make from a phone cord, and all you need to do is unclip it from here and away you go. So that's the front of the vest. On the strap, this is a Princeton Tech flashlight. I've got these, I think, on everything that's got straps. They're very inexpensive. The clip mounts on the strap, right? Clip mounts on the strap right here, and then twist it, and you can take it off, stick it in your mouth. It has a solid beam flashing, so at all times I've got some kind of flashlight on the vest. Now on the back of the vest, we got two things. One, 5'11 6x6 pouch and an emergency strobe. Now, in the pouch itself is everything that I have for, you know, a survival situation. So, things to procure food, potable water, shelter, and fire. So the first thing is the fire steel. Hank of 550 cord. Small bottle of pure honey. For me, and I do use these, and I have used them since I've been out here. They're usually 2 to 3 mouthfuls out of this thing. And that's when you need the energy. Pure honey is an amazing source.